know, Spitler has come back from his political endeavor, and he must be stopped. We have decided our plan of attack, and we must follow it to the best of our ability. So here's the plan. We will send two of our men to the front door of Spitler's courthouse. They will be the decoys for the rest to come around the west side and make a surprise ambush. You decoys should take out as many guards as possible while we make our way to the back side of the courthouse. Once the outer defenses have been eliminated, we will leave one guard at the door and the rest will move in onto Spitler's living quarters. It is too late to take any prisoners now. Dismissed.
I count three guards.
gun?
Yes.